we have already covered, and let us complete it. So again, we are continuing with the module 1 questions, and in the last lecture we have seen 15 to 20 questions where we have got the objective types, and you are going to put or you are going to first of all recollect your previous subjects, like your right from computer network to IoT mini project and your sensor network lab. Okay, and then we are doing it for IOE. So even though you have got only IOE, doesn't mean that you have got the next part eight of it, but the previous questions, these are also going to be there, so which you should know it. Okay, so I think you can able to see the screen, correct? Can you see the screen, Shweta? Yes, Himali?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay. Sir.
Okay, okay, okay. So before that, you know, I think 36 questions we have taken. Let's go further. The question is like this, that which characteristics of big data refers to forms of the data? And your options are volume, velocity, variety, and versatility. Just can you give me the answer? Shweta, can you tell me which characteristics of big data refers to the forms of the data? Can you tell me?
Volume?
No, volume is not answer. Why it is volume? It's a form of the data, so it is something called as variety. Okay, you understand this? Okay, so variety. So you can just see that. See, whatever questions are there. So it doesn't mean that this question is related to the big data analytics. Why it is related to IoT? It is not like that. Again and again, I am repeating. IoT is not only one technology. It's a mixture of all the technologies. So these questions are expected, right? So whatever questions we are taking from each of the modules, these are going to be very important for all of us, right? Even though, again I am telling, even though the questions like your term test 1 is on is based on only your MCQ type questions, or even though it's a MCQ is there, then definitely this will be the question bank, right? So whenever you will appear this particular questions and answers, I cannot distribute this to you, right? But it is your duty to attend the lectures, or you can say again and again you go through the videos, whatever I am posting immediately after this particular lectures, right? And go through these questions, right? I will not distribute the questions to you at all. So it will not you cannot say that please give us a question bank like MCQ type questions or like that. Okay, so these are only the questions what I am giving it to you. Okay, so I am marking at variety. Next question: which IoT systems component allows identification, remote sensing, actuating, and remote monitoring capability? Himali, can you answer? Which IoT system component allows identification, remote sensing, actuating, and remote monitoring capability?
Sir, controller service?
No, controller service. How can you connect the sensors? Remote sensing ka kaise usko istemal hoga? How can you put the actuating? Controller service. It's not a control service. Controller service is different. It is different. Actually, answer is what? Device. Device is the answer. Okay. So device is being used. Because you are giving the identification to each thing, or you can say each device, right? So whatever identification for database, resource, and control service, these are something like port numbers. Wo to alag hai, but these identifications are different. We are talking about identifications of a thing, and that's why it is specifically mentioned which IoT system component, right? So the answer is device. Okay. So please make it sure about it. Okay, the next one is this. Again, which IoT system component is responsible for storage of data, which can be either local or global? Yes, please mark it as we can have the component that where you are going to store the data. It will be local as well as global, right? Either local or global. The question is like this, right? It will not be like only global or only local. It is either of that. Okay. What is the answer, Himali? Can you tell? It is both, right? It is both local or global. It is not only one.
Yes, sir.
What is that? It is database. Always find out it's a database, right? Okay. Even though you may talk about the cloud also. So because cloud is also used to store the data, right? But you have to make sure that whether it can be able to store the data local or global. What I got answer is database. So mark it as database only, right? Then which IoT system component provides an interface to the user to control and monitor various aspects of IoT system? Now I think Aarti Naik is also there. Aarti, you are there in the lecture. Okay, I think you are there, but you can unmute and you can give the answer. Hello, Vrushali, are you there, Vrushali?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Vrushali. Please give me the further few answers. Which IoT system component provides an interface to the user to control and monitor various aspects of IoT systems?
Sir, application.
What is that? Application. Very nice. Obviously, application only, right? This is the correct answer. How can you say application? Because we know it, right? Bola. बोल ना,
तो इंटरफेस करायचा आहे ना यूजर्स की, त्याच्यामुळे जर ऍप्लिकेशनच येणार.
ऑब्वियसली ऑब्वियसली, व्हेरी ट्रू व्हेरी ट्रू व्हेरी ट्रू, परफेक्टली राईट परफेक्टली राईट. ओके, नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट, हाऊ मेनी टाइम्स लूप फंक्शन रन्स इन आर्डिनो आयडी?
फॉरएवर.
व्हेरी नाईस, फॉरएवर फॉरएवर. We know it, right? We have worked in the Arduino systems where we know it, that a loop function is there, right? Which actually run it forever. Forever means actually there is a lifespan. When you will give the voltage, it starts, and when you will turn off this that particular, you break down this particular voltage, then definitely it is going to stop, right? So the answer is forever. So it's not 4, 3, and 2. Correct. Then which sensor is used to measure the temperature?
DHT.
DHT, perfectly right. So it's very simple one, because we know it. It's a humidity and temperature sensor. Stepper meter is used to, it acts like a actuator for us. Ultrasonic sensor is going to measure the distance between the two objects, and motion sensor is also going to sense the motion, right? Okay. So both the out of these three, DHT is only the temperature sensor. Now in DHT there is furthermore some of the questions can be like this. See, there are two types of DHT. Can you tell me? DHT sensor is there, but DHT sensor can be 2-3 types hai, usme se ek do type bolo zara. Shardul, are you there? Shardul?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Shardul. हाँ शार्दुल बोल, डीएचटी चे कुठले टाइप से दोन?
डीएचटी 22,
वेरी नाइस, डीएचटी 11 एंड डीएचटी 22, वेरी करेक्ट वेरी करेक्ट. बट नाउ इफ यू यू नो इफ यू आर टेलिंग मी डीएचटी 21 एंड डीएचटी 22, राइट, सो कैन यू टेल मी दैट विच वन इज अ रिलायबल आउट ऑफ दिस, मीन्स विच यू नो विच डीएचटी सेंसर यू विल यूज फॉर योर रियल टाइम प्रोजेक्ट इफ यू आर डूइंग इट. And what are the
technical? I think DST22 will be right.
22 will be right. Very good. Very good. First of all, and then next in the there are some you know there's a difference between number of pins which are there for 11 as well as 22. You will find it out that in 22 we have got 4 pins. Actually, out of that only 3 pins are being used. Right. The it is the second pin is like unused pin, and in DST11 we have got only 3 pins. If you see the pin configuration, then there is a separation. Then you can see the reliability as well as you know the temperature, the voltage, ampere, both are the same for all things. Okay. Only the thing is that the 22 is being used, right, in actually real time project. Next is what is the application of IoT? Very simple. Shardul, tell. Continue with the answer, Shardul.
Home automation.
Very nice, home automation.
Yes sir, home automation.
Home automation, very nice. ऐसे क्वेश्चन आ गए तो हम लोग को तो 80 out of 80 तो मिलने वाले है ही है, right? Which is fixed object in IoT? Which is fixed object in IoT? थोड़ा सा एक चमत्कारी और you can say that twisted question type है, you know? तो obviously fixed object in IoT कौन से हैं? Shardul,
sir, I didn't get the question.
Which is the fixed object in IoT? You can see this Excel file, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So please tell, which is the fixed object in IoT? Car में से कौन सा object है?
Car.
हाँ. You are saying car.
Sir, in agriculture also yes, we use IoT, so 310 also.
See, now there is something like, you know, something ambiguity is there, you know. So what you can talk about fixed? Fixed means what? Is it position or what? If it is position, then a tree is the correct answer. Because tree is fixed at one position, right? Whereas animal, car and ambulance, these three things are movable things. These are, you know, going from one place to another place. Whereas एक ट्री को आपने ऑब्जेक्ट लगाया फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू कैनॉट एबल टू मूव इट यू नो बिकॉज द रूट्स आर फिक्स यू आर डूइंग समथिंग एल्स सो इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अ फिक्स्ड ऑब्जेक्ट इन आईओटी तो आउट ऑफ दिस थ्री आउट ऑफ दिस फोर यू गिव ट्री इज अ करेक्ट आंसर राइट नो इट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू माई जजमेंट यू कैन से बिकॉज वॉट आई एम ट्रीटिंग दैट फिक्स ऑब्जेक्ट एज दिस फिक्स मीन्स इज पोजिशन इज फिक्स इट इज नॉट क्लियर कट गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन Right, so question itself is having some of the ambiguity, but it's okay. ऐसे कोई questions रहते हैं कि जिसमें ambiguity रहते हैं, there we have to assume something. Assumption कुछ तो चाहिए. Right, otherwise if you talking about the fixed object, fixed sensor, you are going to attach it. So car is also having the sensor. हम लोग थोड़ी ना car को car के sensor ये बदल के दूसरा डालो, दूसरा बदल के तीसरा डालो. We are not going to do it. So the in car or in animal, we are talking about the biosensors. Some of the biosensors, we also have the study of this IoT enabled cow, right, where the people in Netherlands or in Denmark, the big system is going on that is for IoT enabled cows. Now why cows? Because the whole country depends upon the production of milk, like the 70 to 80% of India is again doing the work on agriculture. Over India, if you're anybody is talking about it based on agriculture, home production, right? So that's why you know India has got a lot of tremendous opportunity only in agriculture. Now we are doing so many things for so many other things, that is different thing. But actually, agar agriculture base hi nikala India ka, what is going to happen to India? Everybody knows. So like this, each country they are having their own base. Like in Iran and Iraq, Iraq, वो साइड में देखा जाए तो यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ऑयल एंड गैस सेक्टर तो उसका मेन हार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री इज व्हाट ऑयल गैस लाइक दैट ऑयल राइट द हार्ट ऑफ अवर इंडिया इफ यू टॉक यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इट्स लाइक एग्रीकल्चर इफ यू हार्ट ऑफ योर डेनमार्क लाइक कंट्री व्हाट वी आर डिस्कसिंग दे आर लाइक डिपेंड अपॉन द मिल्क सो मिल्क प्रोडक्शन मिल्क के जितने जितने प्रोडक्ट्स है राइट एवरीथिंग द होल कंट्री डिपेंड्स अपॉन दैट नॉट ओनली दैट देर आर लॉट ऑफ अदर थिंग्स बट द हार्ट हार्ट यानी मेन पार्ट क्या है द मिल्क प्रोडक्शन So they are having their own projects called as IoT enabled cows, and these cows they are having the sensors like you know biosensors, and in biosensors I am not knowing whether you have studied in your sensor network, but biosensors again has got two types. One is something called as intrinsic, the sensor which are inside the body, and the sensor which are outside the body. Right, so definitely guns. Whenever I am giving the IoT lectures to different colleges, the first example I am telling that the biosensors is like for the diabetic patient, where we are having the measurement, where the sensors are available, who can able to measure your insulin level inside your body, and if that sensor you put it intrinsic, the whole body, the insulin level, it is going to get the data, and that data is going to transport to the net and so forth, whatever is there. But at the remote place, doctor or even you people or the people who are the diabetic patient, these people also can able to see their insulin level inside the body at any time. If their insulin body goes high or low insulin level, then immediately you can able to give the insulin to that particular patient if that insulin level is going to be low. Or if it is high, then also you are going to give some recommendations what to do and what not to do. That is what is there. You know, the systems are available, right, in many of the big hospitals. I am not knowing whether these systems are available in India or not. There are some question mark. Like the whole India is now doing many kinds of projects in IoT, but these type of things are present or no? That is, these are the question mark, right? And once we are talking about the industry 4.0, there you are definitely finding out that as already I am telling you always and again that the IIoT industrial right internet of things, so IIoT is a big pillar of industry 4.0. there are 9 pillars. Out of 9 pillars, one of the pillar is IIoT or IoT, you can say. And most of the machines, most of the systems in industry, they are automated and they are already doing the exercise with related to IoT, right? So IoT enabled engines, IoT enabled processes, IoT enabled the task, right? Not only thing, the thing can be process, the thing can be task, the thing can be individual, right, the human beings as well as the other, the parts of the machines, anything like that. Okay, so there are a lot of things are there. So this one should able to remember the sensors and the actuators which we are using in IoT. Okay, so please do not forget this. And in the last lecture, whatever questions we discussed, you know, in the question we have seen many of the protocols, their standards, and depending upon that there, you know, the questions we have seen it. Okay, so please go through it again, it is going to help to you. Okay, the next is, which of the following standard used in Wi-Fi? Which of the standard used in Wi-Fi?
IEEE
802.11. 11, perfectly right. 802.11. Can you tell me about 802.15? 802.15. What is the purpose of this? It is required for Bluetooth, right? Bluetooth connectivity. Okay, this is Wi-Fi connectivity. And 802.11. Can you tell me the device name where you can see the Wi-Fi module? Wi-Fi module का नाम क्या है? Number. Himali Savi, what is the name of the Wi-Fi module which we are also using in our lab? Wi-Fi module use karte na, using Arduino Uno. Using Arduino Uno. Haan, to ek Wi-Fi module hum log use karte hain, maloom hai? The name of the Wi-Fi module is ESP8266. This is the Wi-Fi module, and this also uses the same standard. If you talk about the Node MCU, right? Node MCU. This is the, again the microcontroller, but where ESP8266 is inbuilt with the Node MCU. But this module or this module, it uses this the same standard, right? 802.11. Okay, so please remember this name. These names are even though it's a part of that, but still it is going to be there, right? The people will definitely going to ask you in the Viva or wherever, you know. So it should be, you have to remember these two names. Okay. Also, in addition to this, we also know that this module, right, works it uses the voltage like 3.3 volt. You cannot give more than 3.3 volt or 3.4 volt. If you provide the 5 volt voltage to this particular module, then it is going to damage definitely, right? So ESP8266 is a very important part of the component of Node MCU as well as for the Arduino Uno, right? Wherein for Raspberry Pi and other Arduino Mega is there, right? Arduino Mega is there. That also port is going to use ESP8266, and that also works on the same voltage. Next, what is CPS stands for? Yes, Himali.
Cyber
physical system. This is very important. Cyber physical system, CPS. Okay, now this is related to the IoT only, right? So CPU nahi pucha hai, CPS pucha hai. So it may be cyber security physical system or continuous physical system. So definitely it is not continuous physical, it is cyber physical system only, right? This is correct. Then devices which converts physical parameters like temperature, motion into electrical signals are called as, very simple. Yes, Shweta, can you tell me? Hello, Shweta, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Shweta, san bolu, yacha answer kay? The devices which converts physical parameters like temperature, motion, like that, into electrical signals. This is called as what? This is which type of device is going to do this?
Sensor.
Very correct. Very nice. Okay, the sensors are only the device which convert the physical parameters, okay, into electrical signals. Very nice. IoT was originally introduced by. चारों में से IoT ने introduce किसको किया था पहले? Himali, can you tell me?
Yes, sir. I am thinking actually.
You are what?
IEEE.
No, IEEE ने introduce किया. Google करो, Google से मालूम पड़ेगा. Shardul, can you tell me, Shardul? Hello. Shardul, bol bada. IoT was originally introduced by which one of the the organization, you can say? Bolo.
ऑटो आईडी
हां बरोबर है व्हाट इज दैट ऑटो आईडी
सर इट इज इन मैसाचुसेट्स सेंटर
Himali, can you please repeat?
It is in Massachusetts center. It's a type of lab and was introduced by early 1990s.
yes, very nice. And can you also tell me that who has given the name as IoT? What is the name of the person? You can say it was coined by -- IoT name.
Kevin Ashton.
Very nice. In 1999, right? When he was working with the Procter and Gamble, correct? And actually, he was working previously with the supply chain management, and they want to attract the senior attention to the new existing technology called as RFID. Right, so this was, he was a person who coined that. Okay, so wala bhi question dhyan mein rakho, right? Ki kon tha, right? So it's a Kevin Ashton. Okay, he is the person who has given the name like IoT. Okay, now ONS stands for what? Next, ONS stands for. Yes, Shweta, can you tell me? Hello, Shweta, are you there?
Yes.
Good, Varun. ONS stands for what? Only 10 are remain, so we will complete it, nah? So we will not go again and again for this. ONS stands for what? Object Name Service, right? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Correct, na? Okay, very nice. Let's go ahead. Which is not movable object in IoT? Himali, tell me.
Sir, building.
Very nice. Next, which of the following enables IoT networks to bring together massive number of objects? It is also so simple.
Enormous cell.
No. Are which of the following enables IoT networks to bring together? Networks ko kon aata hai? It's connectivity. Okay. It's a connectivity, right? So now next is which of the following is true? Abhi ye bolo. Ye thoda sa twist hai. Soch samajh ke bolo. IoT is a subset of M2M. Is it correct? Or M2M is a subset of IoT? Or IoT is a subset of CPS? Or CPS is a subset of Web of Things? Isme se correct kaun sa hai? Which of the following is true? M2M हम लोगों ने डिटेल में नहीं लिया है तो इसके लिए आपको मालूम नहीं पड़ेगा बट इट वॉज देयर आई थिंक इन वायरलेस कम्युनिकेशन राइट आपने किधर से डिटेल में पढ़ा है देखना पड़ेगा सी दिस इज M2M इज अ सबसेट ऑफ IoT प्लीज रिमेंबर दिस ओके मे गूगल इट यू कैन सी दिस व्हाट इज M2M हाउ इट इज गोइंग टू बी देयर हाउ इट इज द सबसेट ऑफ IoT राइट प्लीज लुक एट द डायग्राम डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ लेवल्स ऑफ M2M डिफरेंट लेवल्स ऑफ IoT And then you will come to know it's a subset of IoT. Right? So IoT is not a subset of M2M. Okay? So please take it. Right. Okay. The EPC in RFID terminology refers to what? EPC. What is EPC? Again, this is a very standard question asked in RFIDs wherever you are looking forward at. EPC. Kya asel Himali? Hello, Himali, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Anything you are guessing?
No, sir, I am actually not able to.
It's electronic product code. Right? It is electronic product code. Okay? Now, yes, next sir. One is very simple one. When the term IoT first coined? Abhi just dekha.
1999.
Very nice. Next. डैश इज अ डिवाइस बस इतना ही क्वेश्चन है फटाक से कंप्लीट कर देते हैं बोलो डैश इज अ डिवाइस दैट डिटेक्ट्स द चेंजेस इन इलेक्ट्रिकल और फिजिकल और अदर क्वांटिटीज एंड देयर बाय प्रोड्यूसेस एन आउटपुट बेस्ड ऑन द प्रीसेट वैल्यूज एंटर्ड और द करंट कंडीशंस which is the device that detects the changes in electrical or physical like that?
सेंसर्स
ओनली. वही हम लोगों ने पहले देखा था कि हाउ इट टेक्स द सेंसर्स द पैरामीटर्स एंड इट कन्वर्ट्स इनटू इलेक्ट्रिकल सिग्नल्स. वही क्वेश्चन थोड़ा सा अलग किस्म से पूछा है, बाकी कुछ नहीं है. नेक्स्ट, टू टाइप्स ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स इन आईओटी आर, बोलो.
फिक्स्ड एंड मूवेबल.
हां,
मे बी फिक्स्ड एंड मूवेबल.
फिक्स्ड एंड fixed and movable. Very nice. These are the two objects, right? Fixed and movable. Very correct. Okay, it's not static and dynamic, permanent and temporary, static and movable. No, fixed and movable. So fixed, because हम लोग ने पहले क्वेश्चन देखा ना, what are the fixed, which is a fixed object, right? ना fixed object कौन सा है, तो it's fixed only, fixed and movable. So that is very important. Two types of objects in IoT. ओके, देन ONS ऑब्जेक्ट नेमिंग सर्विस तो पहले ही देखा था. इट लिवरेजेस टू व्हाट? लिवरेजेस ONS लिवरेजेस टू व्हाट? इट्स एक्चुअली लिवरेजेस टू DNS. हां, बाय द वे DNS ओनली द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके, बराबर. नेक्स्ट, डैश लेयर इज द कम्युनिकेशन लेयर दैट कनेक्ट्स इन द IoT डिवाइसेस विद WAN. श्वेता, कैन यू गिव मी द आंसर? कम्युनिकेशन लेयर, राइट? एंड इट ऑल्सो कनेक्ट टू द एल लैन, सो राइट, लाइक दैट. ओके, देन व्हाट इज IIoT? IIoT इज व्हाट? इंडस्ट्रियल इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स, इज इट करेक्ट? अभी जस्ट मैंने बोला था ना आपको, इट्स इंडस्ट्रियल इंटरनेट ऑफ थिंग्स, राइट? सो आई थिंक, हेलो, बोल हिमाली, बोल.
हां, यस सर, इंडस्ट्रियल इंटरनेट.
ओके, सो आई थिंक वी हैव सॉल्व ऑलमोस्ट 60 क्वेश्चंस, राइट, फ्रॉम ओनली मॉड्यूल 1, राइट? सो मॉड्यूल 1 हैज गॉट लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स, राइट? So even though we are just sticking with the particular what is that, syllabus, right? So not only these 60 question, lot of questions are there, but at least let's find it out that many of the things that we covered, right? So iske baad mein mujhe aisa nahi lagta hai ki aapko iske alawa kuch aur kuch karna chahiye from chapter number 1, right? So after this I can definitely say that now chapter number 1 is over, and actually we have started with chapter number 2, right? But now at this particular point we also covered all the MCQs type questions, right? And we have solved it, okay, and we have discussed it also. So I think you might you are not having any kind of problem, okay? So please go through these two videos, right, wherein you will I have covered